My name is Tommy. I talk about how to save water. My favorite book is Bảo vật vô giá. It is the about how do we save water. Why do we have to save water? Because water is so important. Where are many animals and plants live in water? Where we can we need water to drink and grow? But why there is not much clean water? People will drop in the lakes and river. Actually, my birth dusty water. The dusty water is not safe to drink. It can make people ill. That's why we have to save water. What can we do to every tell you now? 1. You take short shower. 2. Turn off water in white wash your teeth. 3. Use a watering can for plants instead of a hose. Do not blow drop in lakes, river, and beach. Those are where what you can do to save water. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.